okie dokie then. Definitely not been 2 days since I last recorded. I definitely haven't forgotten what I was doing. Or where I was going. Speaking of which, where am I going? Oh yeah, I came down these stairs here, didn't I? What's this? Oh, Skyrim. I came in this way, didn't I? Oh, I know where I am now. Let's go over. Well, crap. Not even inside the bloody fortress anymore. I thought those force one arrows were bloody orcish arrows for a minute. Let's just scan around. Nice chassis if you have some pretty good stuff in them. Yeah, good amount of gold, potions. Fair amount of gold there as well. But this room has some pretty decent stuff. There it is. Guys, taking it off now. There. them all. They are still counting as enemies, though. Alright, let's try again. No? Bollocks. Why do I have to murder every single guard in the city? Why are these guards low on health? Oh, come on, why not? I'm taking off, chaps, calm down. Can't use any spells on to calm them because they're too high level for it. What are the guards out here? What are you going to go there? Yep. Someone look out for me. Yep. Well, looks. Guys, you can stop now.
Glad you're here. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
Just hang on a minute, guards. I'm just gonna talk to my colleague here.
When you get back to Riften.
If I get back to Riften, what you should be saying?
Delve in this new arrangement.
Well, right side, you leveled up my one-handed, so thanks a lot, guys. Ow, ow. Right, let's take it off. Look!
They don't like us talking to people when we work.
Yeah, clearly. Cannons everywhere! Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! Look! Oh, is that the cat?
Someone do something!
Guys! Just kind of loads of arrows around.
Don't bother. Book. Here. Let me show you how an orc learns to smith.
You're welcome. We never killed him. Have they just been killing each other? You only had a guard, fuck off. That was worth it. Oh, I should have been on the elite side.
You can't win this. This what you want?
Not really. Just being attacked by the fashion police. Hey guys. Where the hell did I go? They're all gone. Too powerful to pacify. Yeah! This is a miscarriage of justice! I'm gonna have to use that one because I've got no magic there. Ow.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
I'm gonna be dead one day. Woo! That's like eight of them. Thank you, guys.
Fools are actually fighting.
Shut up.
Whoosh! Run
off! Oh, there you go.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
It's your fault.
I can make all your problems with the guards go away. Done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
Let's do these two. They've been in my inventory for bloody ages and I haven't done them. Weirdly enough, Blessings of Nature is usually the very first sort of side quest I do, aside from the Golden Claw. Oh, it's like someone made a roast rabbit. I suppose the hags and witches can't hear storm clips up here. No, I can't discover it. I can harvest the blood. Hi, elf. Cool. It's just wood elf and dark elf now, isn't it? There. There's runes around. Wait a minute, you're a dark elf.
What's that?
What?
You can't hide from me.
Damn. Are you an idiot? You're gonna kill yourself in a minute. There's no one there. Oh, Jesus. Shame you're not a wood elf. Still no one around here somewhere. I don't see them. If I head along this way, it'd ruin it if there were some bandits. Fingers crossed, one of them's a wood elf.
I'm going to find where it
is. What an idiot.
Come back here.
Nope. Wait a minute, she's using a bloody iron sword, and yet she's got a glass war axe set right there. Bloody weird. further.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy hagravens yet? Oh, I honestly didn't. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though.
Oh.
Do you think Eldergleam Sanctuary, you can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap?
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
It's inconceivable to our elven overlords. Sherry. Heavens. With man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our...
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man. He has good stuff.
What do you need, my friend?
Fresh from the wild.
I need trinkets for your good lady.
Well, shit. Bad kitty. That old woman from Madagascar ought to come along here and just kick it in the head. How much damage did Nettlebane do? 14.
Hello there, friend. Come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have. Truly remarkable, isn't it? Welcome to Eldergleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions,
I think they're all going down there, so I'm going to be able to... Right, seven. Oh, come on! Does he know I'm here? Do it again!
You keep your distance with that man. You are in Eldergleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinneret has known. Wonderful place, isn't it? You keep your distance with that magic.
What, Dremmy? Play fine. Why is it all green in there?
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcano.
Okay. Probably a bear around here. Don't think a dragon's close enough to be causing me the problem.
Yes?
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
Right there. No, I didn't mean to have a farm, did I? I should have gone to the stables. Oh wait, this is the stables. Oh yeah, I was gonna use it with the salt.
Trouble?
Hi. Buh. No, I have the beacon, so that shouldn't be a problem. It's just getting through all the arseholes inside. still got another bait on me. Oh, great.
Look at my temple lying in ruins.
Oh.
So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
I will pass that. Oh, there. Down there. Elemental fury.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
I like how it bobs up and down like it's walking.
The token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions. Trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Of course you will. Go now. Malkaren has forced the door shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Is he doing which from here? In solitude. Always search the corpses because there's always good, lots of money on them. This one, don't I?
Ah!
That one's open. The temple. Don't know how to make first take all. Right. Whoops. Ah, there's some ones. That's weird. No one down there saw me. Whoops. Why did you take the hunting bow? Captain Brother. Oh, what? Why did you take that? $150 and $25 in that one's pockets. Gold emerald ring. Bloody hell. $125 on that one. That one like $40. Which I think is only the short end of it, to be honest.
Defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
100, 25, 80, 80 again, 20, 35. Some dickhead. Is that anything in here? I think so. That's everything. Oh! Can I train again, I wonder? Can I level up something, or...?
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker. And with it, purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
There's no Daedric artifact under my belt. So what's that now? Dawnbreaker. God, Dawnbreaker weighs the same amount as Nettlebane. Bloody hell. Just look at our map. Dawnbreaker. Savior's Hide. Maroon's Razor. I've also got. I think that's all I can think of. That is all I can think of. So, 1, 2, 3. I swear I got another one. Guess not. Let's see if I can train anything first. If I can, then I'll do it, then I'll level up. If not, then I'll just level up. Well, fuck me.
Don't bother the Archmage.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Alright then.
Shut up. Did the dragon leave?
Mirabelle does. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabel. I've no doubt she'll be promoted to Archmage at some point. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I'll bring that money back easily.
All right, then.
Oh, none of it there, you idiot. Only for the guards are pelting it. Now where are you going? The rest of the mark for death shout. I know one of them from the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Mirabel, where was it? Well, sure I do. Could grab Ebony Mail. I could go to the Shrine of, I could go to Owl Fountain and straight to the Shrine of Azura. I can go Owl Fountain, Shrine of Azura, and then after the get that quest, and then I'll go to the farm here, go to the the Boethia Shrine. Then I can go to Markarth, get whatever it's called. I can't think of the one's called, the Mace of Murloc Baal quest. I can't think of what it's called, it's really bugging me. Oh yeah, and I can speak to the guy that helped Horde of the Dead as well. And then I can go to Solitude and investigate the guy at the Bard's College. And then I can find the dog. So I've got three. If I do these, that would take me to 4, 5, 6, because I can get the Skull of Corruption. 7 for the Wabberjack. 8 for Namira's Ring. 9 for Molag Baal's Mace. 11 Ebony Blade at 11. Sanguine's Rose, that's the other one we have. That's what it was. So I have, so that would be 12 actually. What else am I missing? Oh, the Mask of Clavicus Vile. That would make it 13. Oh, the Shrine of Periites, that'd be 14. What's the last one? What is it? I can't remember. Is it Solitude? I feel like it's in Solitude. I can't remember what it is though. I'm probably getting yelled at in the comments for this, but I can't remember what it is. There isn't one left in, is there? Or there isn't any more. Dead.